How you guys doing? I'm Tiny, and I'm down here. We're going to be playing Zone of the Enders today. It was originally on... let me see if I can get closer here. PlayStation 2? However, what we're going to be playing is the PlayStation 3 version, which looks a heck of a lot better. So, both of those games came with a demo for a Metal Gear Solid game. So, kind of crazy. We're going to be playing the first one. I have not played this in almost 10 years. I think this came out in like 2012. Hey, can we just... Let's see here. You shredded these pants yesterday. You shredded them. I appreciate it. Can we not? Ooh. I'm probably going to be moving this nonsense. I know there's a lot, from what I remember, there's a lot of stuff going on the screen at the times. So you got weapons over here, and you've got, one of these is health, one of these is weapons. I don't know which. Boy, those PlayStation 2 graphics. Let's go to the options. Let's take a look. Okay. Captions. Yeah, sure. That's it. Okay. That's it. Okay. Let's go to new game. And we're gonna go through... well, I'm in the way. We're gonna go through very hard. Okay? Very hard. I wanna scream at the screen. That's a thing. Ada. Ada. Got my trusty slurm. Yeah, I'm really... Hey, that's not bad. That's not bad.
Did I win?
I have okay, I can actually make that a little bit bigger.
You are correct. You did win.
Who are you?
I am Ada.
What? Helios, are you okay? Please don't work. You are not the frame runner who was
scheduled to pilot the orbital frame. No, I'm not. I just ran in here while trying to escape. Whoa!
I have detected several times.
Can you not do that, Nina? Oh my god. Confirm the exact number from this position. There we go. Move outside following the direction of the arrow. A little bigger. Do you want me to explain how to manipulate the frame? Hey, look at me. I'm in the HUD. Oh shoot. Okay. Whoop. Nope. I went up there. Okay, that's good enough. Okay. Yeah. Explanation. Okay, can I just leave?
This is the end of the training session.
Okay.
It is dangerous to go out now. Let us get the Metatron ore from the nearest item box.
Metatron?
We have the Metatron ore.
Get the Megatron.
Completed automatic repairs to the body. Now, following the arrow as indicated,
Jackolope Prime. Wow, these controls are weird. Triangle is up, X is down. Okay. Square is one attack, O is the other if it's a special, if I have it. And then we got boosties, we got lock on. Okay. I dig. I can remember this game would cramp my hands up so bad. Like, me and a friend from high school, we would play this game, and then, ooh, our hands would just burn after, like, 30 minutes of the two-player mode. I'm not gonna care too much about... I don't know, maybe.
I have the destruction of property.
Don't want to go full Antifa over here. Just destroy and burn everything. Wow, those graphics do not look good. Like, the mech graphics look great. I think there was supposed to be a third game, make it a trilogy. I'm not sure why it didn't happen. I love the games. I actually like the second game's one player mode better than the first. And I would often play this game and turn the sound off on it and put on one of my favorite soundtracks. Usually to another video game. I used to listen to Super Metroid soundtrack a lot while playing this game. Good times. I don't care. I'll figure it out. Which is odd. This is a Konami Kojima game, and O button is not confirm.
The module we have obtained allows
I like
us
that
to
you
can
see Jupiter back there. We're on a space station. Don't really care too much about the story. I just like the gameplay. Where you at? I think that thing's called a Cyclops. There we go.
Shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We need the passcode.
Oh shoot! Well, we got Antifa going on over here.
I can't get up. We will hold battle
blowing
position.
Stuff up. Oh, you're level 3. You're a big boy. Okay.
We have shot down the enemy.
Oh, they have got the passcode. I was wondering how I figured that out. It's been a while, guys. It's been a while. Sometimes you gotta shoot at them just to stop them from attacking. Like, you can't attack and shield at the same time. So that's the thing. Oh, now I got the passcode. Okay. I think level 9 is, like, the maximum you can get. Alvin may stop by later. If he does, that'll be pretty cool.
We have obtained.
He'll just walk through, grab a seat on the couch. Stop blowing things up! Stop it! Which is why I keep checking my messages. It is possible.
We have shot down the enemy. We will seize
no.
battle position.
That was a credit card company. No. I don't want to open a card.
We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
Oh. I'll take that. Okay.
We have obtained the Metatron ore.
All right, what the heck do I do? Do I change area? I guess I change area. Okay. Now the cockpit. A little funny. Not many games that I've seen you have a literal cockpit for your Mac.
No, that
it is residential block S02. I assume it is being
Antifa is stealing shoes.
Residential block S02.
That's where he lives. He doesn't want his shoes stolen.
We are entering residential block S02.
Father.
You gotta get that Chick-fil-A sauce, too. Okay. Oh, crap, it's a boss. I should have saved. Oh, no, I should have saved. Oh, I can only save outside. Oh, well.
Father,
I detect no human activity.
This might be bad.
You mean everyone is dead?
That is a possibility, but it is more natural to assume the residents were previously evacuated.
Damn it.
We don't know that.
You're the runner of Bravo? That frame's not a kid's toy. Get out of there now.
What's up, Squid
I'm
Boy?
Not a kid.
There's the proof that you still are a kid.
What?
I thought a woman would be plenty. Alright, I'm your target.
That was misogynistic. Okay, I can't save. Alright, here we go! Oh god.
Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle.
Can't get close. Also, he will destroy. Yep, that apartment complex is gone. Just Try to keep him in the square.
No!
Jeez.
Ew.
Oh no, I don't want to get my back against a corner. No!
How the hell can you say it's a new model?
Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle.
Okay.
That was easy on you because you're a kid.
I forgot how this works. Oh, jeez. What about my damage? Jeez. Oh, yeah. Okay, I charge. Here we go. There we go. Look at you. Look at you. Now, whack-a-mole.
I underestimated you.
Crap. Crap. Oh, God, one hit tease. Oof. All right. Can't see. No! Play it safe. Come on! Oh, come on! Why did it hit last time? Oh, because his cockpit got in the way. Crap. There we go. All right. Not bad. It'd be great. Like, that was the refugee center. He just falls on it and kills everybody. Like, ah, man, I'm sorry, my bad. Yeah, my bad. Alright. No long range weapons.
I detect several mass produced orbital frames behind us. They are in the vicinity of the church.
What? Zombies!
Enemy with a reinforced program. Be careful.
Yeah.
We have obtained the Metatron orb.
Lobo! May have found him a home. That'd be great.
We have shot down the enemy.
Nice lady down the street that already takes care of German shepherds.
We have shot down the enemy.
I actually think one of my other cats was taunting Lobo. From the window. It's not what you do, Helios. Sit down on the couch and be a good boy. Oh, I got a javelin.
We have obtained the passcode. We will hold battle positions. Colony damage increasing due to battle.
Okay.
We have shot down the enemy.
There we go.
We will cease battle position.
No. What?
We will hold
there you,
battle
okay.
position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. We have shot down the enemy.
Something unknown,
we
yay!
We will hold battle position.
No, no, no.
Colony damage increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy.
This is a fun game.
We will cease battle position. We will hold battle.
I'd like to find another game similar to this.
We have shot down the enemy.
There we go.
We have obtained the Metatron. We will cease battle.
Is that everybody? Oh, there's a thing down there. Wait.
We have obtained
Javelin Drive.
We have obtained the device driver.
Okay. Cool. Well, there's nothing else to do. Alright. Yeah, I skipped the scene where we picked her up. Not entirely sure anybody really cares. Okay. Now I'm gonna save the game. 2012. Wow. The game just corrupt horribly. Okay. Whew. Okay. And we got an SOS. Sending out an SOS. That's cool. See, these graphics don't look bad.
Let me indicate with a marker the buildings.
It's that
which
cheap
have vital
2000s.
In such buildings, defenseless citizens unable to flee still remain.
CGI people. I just kill people. I literally just kill people.
We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location.
Oh well.
We have obtained the passcode. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
Whoopsies!
Increasing into battle. Colony damage increasing
due to
battle.
Can we not do that, buddy?
Casualties increasing due to battle. If possible, let's not go to the city anymore.
Yeah, I'm not gonna reload back freaking 8 years ago when I played this game. I actually did it in had no deaths, so I've done that. Maybe I'll do it again one day. Today is not that day. It is not.
We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
Two mummy heads.
We have shot down the enemy.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, that was everybody.
Confirmed all
that was a
the
C.
Frames are destroyed.
Minus.
I will report damage to neighboring areas from this battle. There
I've done killed people.
Buildings. Many injured and many
oh!
Killed.
Oh, okay.
I know you did your best, Leo.
My best just wasn't good enough. I got people killed. I think you get to play as one of those in the second game. Anyway. Whee! Factory? Factory. There we go. You telling me you don't like that food? Okay. Yeah, I'll get rid of it in a few minutes, okay, buddy? Yeah, you don't have to... Sorry. Helios is a funny boy. When you give him food he doesn't like, he tries to bury it like it's poop. Yeah, I got what you're saying, bud. I hear you loud and clear. Okay? Ooh, they're starting to match my moves. Okay.
We will cease battle position.
Oh, this is cool. Let's see if I can do this. Hey guys, come here. Now, don't run away. Keep them engaged. And then engage the other squad at the same time. And then target the guy that's the leader. And watch what happens. Of course, he's gonna be tough.
Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle.
And then they all dropped to level 1. No, the other ones didn't. Whoa, I thought they did. I am mistaken. Lobo, be good. Not that you can hear me. Okay. Is there any Metatron? You got any more of that Metatron? Maybe.
We have obtained the Metatron ore. We have obtained the program. Let me give you the next mission instructions.
Okay, depart, I'm actually gonna listen to this. Depart the industrial area. Okay, I don't know what to do here. I know there's a giant field that I can't cross, and I have to find a weapon that's long range, like a sniper rifle.
Let me report the current situation.
I have to destroy that.
The enemy has taken over the colony's EPS system in order to win mastery of the air.
It's the TPS report, Trapping Fish.
All civilian flying objects in the colony are fueled by microwave energy
Ferris
from the
wheel.
Outer EPS system.
Foxtail.
As mandated by the Environmental Protection Law. The enemy is using the EPS to form a barrier, a microwave energy field in the sky over the colony.
You mean it's dangerous?
To go alone, yes. Here, take this.
Being within the energy field is like being in a microwave oven. Jehuti itself would not suffer much damage, but any vital life form would not.
Okay.
Not again.
I gotta find a way through. I gotta go. I gotta find a way through. It'll be fine. I can do it.
Detected by. We will hold battle.
I like they just drop bombs on everything. They don't care.
We have shot down the enemy. Colony damage increasing due to battle. Enemy battle force is attacking our location. We have shot down the enemy.
Ooh, you're a tough boy. There we go. Oh, hi. Whoa, what? There we go.
Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy.
Yeah, the enemy types gets rather bland rather quickly. There's only like 6 types. Now the bosses are kind of cool, but the second game has a lot more variety in them. And from what I remember, it's very, very, very difficult on the hardest setting, which I like to play on the hard setting. Okay. So far, my hand's not cramping up yet. Of course, I haven't had many enemies match my moves. That guy was kind of matching my moves. There you go. Come here, you don't destroy the building. Really? Are we gonna make noises on the recording? Thanks, Nina. I think there's like one survivor. It's in one building. Okay. You destroyed most of the neighborhood. However, that one guy is still alive in that church. You're fine. Yeah.
No casualties.
Yay! Okay. Is that health? I don't need it. Is it health? Yeah, I don't need it. Change area. Hey. Stop making noises, okay? Stop doing that. Okay, I need to go over here for it to cue the scene of, oh, you need a sniper rifle.
Energy field has already reached the...
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. Yeah, nothing goes through. Passcode guy's over there. They just sitting. Oh, hey, what's up?
We have shot down the enemy.
Okay.
Our
oh, really? I'll take some enemy backup, yeah. I need some experience points. You guys are level 4? Okay.
We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
There we go. Got another squad coming? I'll take you on. Let's do it. Come on, mummy head. I'll go for the level 4 first.
We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy.
Is that it?
We have obtained the Metatron core. We will hold battle position.
No. Lobo, please stop.
We have obtained the Metatron core. We will cease battle position.
Passcode guy just sits there. Great. I like this game. It's cool. What's my mission? Final accessibility, someplace where I can. Okay, cool. Ada. No, I don't think. No, it's not here. Town 2. There we go. Porter.
I detect a vector. We will hold battle position. Enemy back
Okay, I'm gonna pull the Zex Marquis from Gundam Wing here.
We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position. Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. Colony damage increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore.
Hey, I got Metatron.
We will hold battle position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Enemy backup force
okay.
is in battle position.
That mummy hit. Yeah, you're a problem.
We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore.
Cool.
We will cease battle position. We have destroyed a porter. We have destroyed a porter.
Now you see what I used to like to play this game and turn off the sound.
We have destroyed a porter.
Voice acting, I know that's supposed to be a robot, but that's so wooden, that's a fire hazard. Second game, oh god, sorry. Second game, there's a lot more emotion and stuff.
We have destroyed a porter.
There's still something about the game I didn't like. I can't remember what it was. I know it felt a lot more arcade-like, which is a good, it's a good thing, but I don't remember what it was that I didn't like. We'll find out.
We have obtained the program.
Phalanx, it's a great Super Nintendo game. Is that? That is not what I was looking for. Oh, what's the red block?
We have obtained.
Oh, I got it. Okay.
This is what we'll use.
Yeah. All right. Yee. Going back to the city. Pretty good shooting.
Destroy the EPS unit at the base of the shaft by using a long distance weapon. We have shot down the enemy. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
Oh. Oh, I didn't destroy it. I almost did. You're sitting on the other side. I can't get you. Whoa, dude. Alright, that's just rude.
We have shot down the enemy. Damage index exceeding 50%. We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location.
There we go.
We have obtained the Metatron ore.
Wait, well, no, I'm not trying to escape. I'm not. Okay, you're on the side of the shield. There's like one more node I have to destroy. I guess Q to everybody to come attack me. They're like, oh, he's actually going to do it. Okay, only the passcode boys left. Oh jeez, I saw it. Oh no, I saw it. Pew. Hey, I did it.
Destruction of the target is confirmed.
I did it!
Let's go get the passcode boy. This is gonna be fun.
We have shot down the enemy. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
Yeah.
We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the passcode.
Okay, I did it. Oh, there's
we
something over here.
For the outer area of the battle zone.
Or over here? Okay. I can't read a map, apparently.
We have obtained the program.
Alright. Change area. Let's do it.
You can see two EPS antennas on the mountains ahead of us. We can now approach them and destroy them.
Okay, now one of these I have to do something ridiculous.
Objects on the summits are EPS antennas. I detect enemy activity. Watch for them on the approach. We will hold battle position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Damage index exceeding 50%. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position.
Is there any Metatron? Oof. Oof. They've got some. Okay. You guys got some Metatron. I want some good.
We will hold battle position. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
That was all I had.
We have shot down the enemy.
Ooh, I need to save. Ooh, he's level 5 too. Ooh, okay. Ooh, boy. Hi, guys. How y'all doing today? We have shot down the enemy. Lobo. Come on, dude. I'm sorry.
We will cease battle position.
Another couple of weeks. He'll be gone. I like the guy. It's just...
We will hold battle position.
I'm not a dog person. I don't have a yard for him.
We have shot down.
Took him for a walk today. Trying to rehabilitate that back leg. He kind of drags it a little bit. I think he was hit by a car. Again, not my dog. Somebody just dropped him off here, and then he was in the highway and apparently got hit by a vehicle and was missing a lot of fur and then got sprayed by a skunk. This is rural Tennessee, after all. Yeah. Took him to the vet. Doesn't belong to anybody. Got him cleaned up. Tried to find a home for him. Not going well. Got one promising lead, though, so we'll see if that actually goes through or not. Where is thing? Over there! I can't read a map. Apparently I still can't read a map. Okay.
We need the password.
Oh, I thought I had it. What did I get then? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna follow the road.
We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
All right.
The emergency EPS generator.
It's a maintenance passage. Is this the wrong place?
Is that the same energy field as the one above?
That is correct.
It is the same energy field.
That is correct. Let us depart this facility for now.
I've made an oopsie.
We should try to find another way. I detect an enemy with a reinforced program. Be careful.
Hey, got a passcode. What does the S mean?
We will hold battle position.
Whoa!
We have shot down the enemy. Damage.
Whoa, dude!
50%. Damage index.
Whoa, dude!
75%, indicating major damage.
No! Oh no! Where does it put me?
The objects on the summits are EPS.
Oh my god! Oh. Okay, maybe not so bad then.
Damage index exceeding 75%. Damage index exceeding
75%, indicating major damage.
Whoops! The
objects
on the summits are... Lobo, be good. We will hold battle position.
Oh god, they hurt so bad! No. Whoa, dude, this is... Okay, alright, okay. Okay. Alright. The object. Alright. Alright. Alright.
You can hold battle position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Damage index exceeding 50%.
Okay. See, there are people walking dogs outside. Lobo has to tell us.
Battle position.
Who's got the Metatron boy? Nobody. There is no Metatron boy. Wait, there is. Hi, everybody.
Battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained
there we
the
go.
Metatron ore. We will seize battle position. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy.
Yeah, that was it. Maybe not. Ooh, you're a tough one. Okay.
We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the passcode.
What it do? Apparently it's not to that.
We need the passcode.
Nope. I'm out of here. I can't figure that out. Listen.
The objects on the we will hold battle position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. We have shot down the enemy. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We will seize battle position.
I'm gonna hide behind this for a moment and see if Alvin's actually coming over. Just a second.
Just got a message. Yeah, okay.
hit it.
Awesome.
Okay. Need that Metatron.
We have dropped down the enemy.
Nope. One more. Oh, I got it. Okay.
We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
Apparently they just don't like squirrels and raccoons either, because they were doing the same thing that they do in cities. Just constant bombardment of whatever's in front of them. Like, a city? I can understand. You want to destroy everything. But you're kind of in a rural area, bro. Sorry, you okay?
Enemy backup force is approaching our location. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
Nope. Oh, mommy hit. Biggest threat. Out of that group anyway. Jeez. Here we go.
We have shot down the enemy. Damage index exceeding 50%.
Ooh,
the Metatron ore. We will cease battle position.
One squad left. I got something, I don't know what it is.
We will hold battle position.
Ooh.
We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position.
Okay. Now for Porter. Now to destroy the Porter. 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 Oh, crap.
We have destroyed a Porter. We have destroyed a Porter. We have destroyed a Porter.
Well.
We have destroyed a Porter.
Oh, come on. You should have gave it to me.
We have destroyed a Porter. We have destroyed a Porter.
Jeez. Okay.
We have destroyed a Porter. We have destroyed a Porter. We have destroyed a Porter.
Did I just see scan lines? That's funny.
Raptor trap has been released. We have obtained the item. We have obtained the passcode.
Nope.
We have obtained the program.
How did I... Okay. If I didn't have the driver, how did I know what it was?
We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone.
Yeah, no kidding. I remember I wasn't really a big fan of this area.
have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore. The emergency EPS generator has been destroyed. The EPS has ceased functioning.
Okay, there's still some item over there. Go!
We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position.
I don't have the driver for it, though. What is it?
We need the passcode.
Anything out there? No. Okay. Change area. Save the game. I'm playing an hour. I think I'm about halfway through. I might be able to do this in one sitting. Even though I did get up once. I apologize. Town 2? I remember correctly. Hey, I want your Metatron.
We will hold battle position. Total damage increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy.
Wrong, buddy. You're not feeling good.
Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We have obtained the Metatron ore.
Please don't get on the capture bar.
Backup force is approaching our location. We have shot down the enemy. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We will hold position. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Enemy backup forces are in battle position.
That's Helios, my cat. Destroying the couch.
We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the item.
That's not. I may as well.
We will hold battle position. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle.
Nothing happened. So, from what I remember, is that there is a program, something happens, where these mechs over here, yeah. I use that one. I actually can fly it. I don't... But I can't. Change area. Back to EPS2. I always remember this gave me problems. I could never remember what it was I was supposed to do. And I went in cold. I didn't look up a guide. I didn't look up anything.
The objects on the summits are EPS antennas. Destroy the underground emergency EPS generator.
Okay, look behind me, down, let's go over here. Up here. Nope, I don't have the thing for it.
We need the passcode.
I don't want to have to look it up.
We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
That should get the farther away than that. Okay. Whoa!
We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position.
Whoa.
Damage index exceeding 50%. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. Damage index.
Oh no, 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 no.
75%, indicating major damage. We have shot down the enemy.
Oh, I didn't get Metatron.
We will cease battle position.
He's a level 5. He's a level 4. Oopsie doodles. Oopsie poopsie. I might be dead. Change area. What in the heck do I do? I don't get it. Huh. Mission. Retain the module necessary to get past you. A halberd is effective against using it. That actually doesn't help. Systematically go back. I don't know what else to do.
There is an enemy with a reinforced program in this area. It will look the same, but its fighting ability will be far superior. Be careful.
Okay. And he's got a passcode. That might be what I need. Give me the good, good. Give me the good, good.
We have obtained the Metatron ore. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy.
Okay.
Enemy backup force is approaching our location.
Anybody in the chat?
Enemy backup
what's everybody doing this week?
Are in battle position. We have shot down
traveling?
The enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Colony damage increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location.
Wow, dude. Come on, bro. You flinched. Ha ha! Okay.
We will cease battle position.
There we go.
We will hold
battle position. Oh god, they're all mummy heads. Oh god! Oh god! I think I know why it told me that using halberds on halberds is a good idea.
Damage index exceeding 75%, indicating major damage.
Disengage.
Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Enemy backup forces are in battle position.
They had Metatron. My plan was to take them down before the others caught up with me. It didn't work out. We're an hour in. We're just joining us. Playing Zone of the Enders. Stand up a second anyway. It's the PlayStation 3 collection, however. It's a updated version of the PlayStation 2 game.
Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We have obtained the Metatron ore.
Nope.
We will hold battle position. Colony damage increasing due to battle. Enemy backup force is approaching our location.
Oh yeah, you gave me trouble a minute ago, didn't you?
Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We are surrounded by enemies. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Oof. Colony damage increasing due to battle.
It's almost pizza time.
We
will eat the rest of my pizza that I made yesterday.
We will cease battle position.
Hey, who hit that Metatron? Yeah.
We will hold battle position. Damage index exceeding 50%. Damage to the surroundings.
Oopsie poopsie. We'll be right back.